Okay, today we're gonna make tuna casserole. Come on over. What you wanna do is take some pasta elbows, find yourself a bowl, and pour in. Get some hot boiling water on there. Let it soak. You might have to do it a couple times. This one's already soft. Get yourself a Ziploc bag. Pour your pasta in your bag. Oops, missed the spoon in there. Get your catch of the day. Salmon here. Throw it in there. Oops, got the lid. Probably should have done this first. We'll mix up with some mayonnaise. And add seasoning. And pepper. Seal. Shake to perfection. And serve. Mm-hmm. Molto bello.